The artist, I'm sorry, the Arts Revival Tryout Society. Thank you, Tanita and Tawan. Thank you, Jim Greenberg. And the RCC Merced Presents. And I'm Gail Benedict. Hi. Day 2 is a very special and unique convergence of the visual and performing arts. Above me, you see images of the arts from our 2010 Bobcat Family Art Show. The art can be found on all floors of the Collegium Library. Later on in the show, you're going to meet the artists and learn more about their work. Aristotle said, "The aim of art is to represent not the outward appearance of things, but their inward significance." Let's celebrate the performing and visual arts tonight and the artists who have the courage to freely express what they hold close to their hearts. Before we get started, please, just a few requests. Please silence all your electronic devices, please. Also, no flash photography. And if you do need to leave the auditorium during the performance, please do so and re-enter during moments of applause. And ladies and gentlemen, your MC for the evening is one of UC Merced's favorite students, Maverick De La Vega. Maverick,
before the show starts, I'd like to thank four very, very special people in the audience tonight. They're going to be serving as tonight's performance arts judges. So in the middle, I think I see John Albano. Henrik Johansson. Jenny Samuelson. So, are you guys ready to get this party started? I know this is like a really like uptight event. I think I'm in normal time, some slacks, but that doesn't mean you guys can't get louder. So, are you guys ready to start the show? So, our first performers, you may have seen them already performing today at today's Cherry Blossom Festival. They're called NSU's Yamabuki Taiko. They're going to be performing a piece named Kaminari, which means Rising Thunder. It incorporates traditional pieces of taiko, as well as more modern pieces created by taiko captain Kristen Tran. Together, the piece shows the past and the present of taiko, Yamabuki style. Yamabuki actually means mountain glowing gold, named after the mountain surrounding Merced. So please put your hands together for taiko.